What's happening, YouTube Cowboy here, bringing you some AC Unity co-op with VoliateGabe from VoliateGabe and John Tarr Jr. from WikiGameGuides. And we are about to start this 5-star difficulty diamond mission, Women's March. So, getting us to play in private right now. Dude, I really should level up, though. You guys are like all decked out, and I am just shrimping with them three diamonds. Struggling, and I just realized I didn't refill my health potions at all. Well, I'll have to find one on the way because I definitely need to. I'm popping health potions left and right, pretty much.
Paris is starving, and the price of bread just tripled. Working class women are about to change the course of the revolution.
Mind your business, sweetheart.
And you mind yours, citizen.
Heroine de Maricourt. She was the 18th century Joan of Arc. And she didn't take no for an answer.
That bounty could feed 100 starving poor. Or one nobleman.
Villainous whore! Find a brothel and make yourself useful!
While Maricourt was fighting to keep Paris fed, Antoinette and the royals were throwing parties.
Bring us more of this cake.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
For the Templars, this march isn't about bread. It's about royal blood.
Blood! 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 Blood!
This bread march really ignites the revolution. And keep it peaceful.
Dude, all I know is this mission is about to be fucking crazy after watching that cutscene. I was like trying to listen to you and watching this chick just be total badass.
Maricourt and her Amazon alive. Powerful people don't want this march to happen.
We must march to Versailles!
Stand up for your rights, citizen.
Yeah, I'm hiding in the hay. All right, so we got John up top. Me and Gabe will stay in the crowds. I'm using Eagle Vision, but I'm not catching anybody coming after them. Oh, the reds, yeah. I'm gonna swing around from behind and we'll do a little preemptive assassination.
Citizen, hold there! Go on, get him!
Dude, did you just... Oh my god, did you just see the chick? No, she just jumped and stabbed the sword through that guy's chest. Dude, why are we even defending them? She's scarier than I am.
I told you that war was foxy.
Oh yeah, I ain't messing with Berserk guys. This will one-shot you. Yeah, I gotta make some serious... Oh yeah, I see the next two already.
Dancing away! Why? I only want to
take... I'm going up top, I'm gonna go for an aerial.
Check the roof for snipers.
Oh wait, snipers on the roofs too? Yeah, I got a couple. I did not, but... I'm doing okay so far. So far, nothing's managed to hit me, thankfully.
Never heard now.
Oh, those two are down. Nice.
When they see Tawanya, they better start shooting.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop down and hit the shop real fast. Alright, all full.
You you there!
Oh. You won't shake me, you bastard!
I love when you just like cover their mouths and then shank them. You're like, no, 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 shh. You got those ones, Gabe? Alright. I was heading up towards you just in case. The rest of this area looks clear. I think we cleared out the other potential threats to ladies. A women's march. Hashtag Gamergate. Women are being defended in games instead of being strong. Yeah.
You have to take out the gatehouse captains, or this march will never make it out of Paris.
Yeah, dude, they're doing more than I am. I'm heading to this top one, if my guy ever manages to jump here. He's derping out pretty hard right now, though. I gotta find a different way up this building. Oh shit, I probably shouldn't have. Oh, there's a guy inside. Trying to get this one guy down, man. He is beefy. Alright, I got the first one, I think. Yeah.
One down, two to go, initiates.
I'm heading over towards the ones near you, Gabe. Ow! There's a guy with a pistol! Yeah. Alright, let's get this last one. Is he outside or inside? Oh, yeah, he came up. Alright. Oh.
Nice one, initiates. The gatehouses are clear. Of course. The last line of defense. Fucking cannons. Get over the wall and spike the cannons before the crowd breaks the gate.
Yeah, she's a mouthy little one. What was that? Are they firing the cannons already? I know, but I didn't think they were gonna start shooting so soon. We're not even over there. Exactly, it's the fucking cannon. All right, are you guys over at the first one? I definitely think we shouldn't split up and hit these. I'm heading towards the same one you are right now, John.
I'm with you.
Alarm bell in the area too, so. Alright, I got the two snipers down. That one. Alright. I got the one by the alarm bell. I'm going to sabotage it too. That won't be an issue. I think we might be good. Yeah, I can interact.
One cannon down.
Jesus Christ, Gabe. you. I think the spear animations in this game have to easily be like the coolest ever. You're like jumping and then stabbing a spear into someone's chest. Oh god, you gotta try the long weapons, man. He does like this one where he'll like flip it over his shoulder and then stab them. It's really good. Yeah, the heavies are really strong. Like really, really strong. Like even with my guy all underleveled. Oh no, the agile guy got me. Bleeding out. Yeah, there's a like how there's a chicken just to eat and feed next to my guy while he's writhing and playing, bleeding all over. Alright, one more. I don't see anything in this midsection, it's weird. Well, that explains why it's empty. You got a chest here. Grab this real fast. That's a sniper. Is that it?
Leads this march all the way to Versailles. Nice work.
Master Sans Hood. What did you get, John? Huh. I wonder why the last time I got a different one. Maybe we have to play it multiple times, though, because, I mean, we got three assassin rewards and then one item reward, so maybe it's, like, your second time you get the next reward and three more of the assassin rewards, and then the third time you get the final reward and then the last two. Yeah, definitely a good amount of points. Nice. That was a nice, clean co-op mission. That's how it's supposed to get done. Nice work.